They were having corn this morning. I wish my blue jay friend would come down to get a piece of corn. The squirrels and the blue jay starting to get along better now. And he's quit messing with my robins. So everybody's got to get along here. My little guys. He can come up here. I didn't throw no berries down there. I could. No bear. I got these robins trained like the squirrels. Let me get a berry here. Where's he at? There he goes. He's gonna get it off the sidewalk. Oh, where he at, little guy? There he is. He's eating a berry off the sidewalk. I just see down there to him. They're all pretty smart. Know my voice pretty well. Another one, buddy? Oh, you still eating them that one, ain't you? Working on getting my good camera running now. Technical issues. Birds are the easy part, the damn camera equipment is the hard part. Videos will get better. So you should subscribe to my channel. Oh, I threw another berry down there for him in the grass. I think he found it. Hey babies, come on. Sheep, 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 sheep. Yeah. Squirrels is just hanging out over there. Yeah, he's on the other side of the tree. Robin's looking for me to throw him another berry. Here you go, little one. Where'd you go? Yeah, squirrel's in the robin. Squirrel's saying that Robin's gonna try to get her peanuts. But squirrels are squirrels. Hey, monkey! Amazon dropped the ball on us. Your peanuts are supposed to be in today. Yesterday. Oh, they couldn't get in the door because they don't know how to push the button. Poor little guy. I think I might have one here. Peanut? Monkey? Alright, go eat your corn. Show the peanuts I got. Get over there like him. Be a good squirrel. Okay, I gotta go back in and see if I can't get that camera problem fixed.